Is it a magician?
No.
Because I'm a...
No.
So where do you think clowns get our magic from? Anybody know where I get my magic from? Raise your hand if you have an idea. Where do I get my magic from, big guy? From you guys? You are absolutely correct. I get my magic from kids. You guys have magic, don't you? You're going to help me. So today, I'm going to count to three. I'm going to go one, two, three. I want everybody to say the magic word, party, and give me your magic. Can you do that? Okay, we're going to practice. This first one's a practice. I'll count to three. You guys yell party, okay? Okay, here we go. I got this. Yeah, I got this, yeah. Really, I do. Okay. Here we go.
1, 14, 2,608.
No, that's not right. Wait, how's it go? Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right, I'll try anything once. Here we go.
1.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
2.
Oh, yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
Are you surely positive?
Yeah.
And 3.
Party.
Oh, that was weak. You can be louder than that.
Party.
I know you can be. I gotta count to 3. Here we go. One more time.
1, 2.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And 3. You guys are awesome. Now, every time I count to 3, you yell party and give me your magic, okay? Now, for this first trick, I need a helper. I need a beautiful girl. You're not a beautiful girl, dude. I need a beautiful girl. Oh, come here, come see me. They're all beautiful girls. But I love your dress. Right here. And look at me. What's your name? Trisha? Everybody say hi, Trisha.
Hi, Trisha.
Can you be my helper? I promise I will not hurt you, okay? Okay, so you stand right here and don't move. Okay, good. Don't move. Okay. Don't move.